Bad Omens is back. I'm super stoked for it. This is the death of Peace of Mind. I can't wait. I have no idea where this song is gonna go. They started out kind of just like metalcore, and now the song Limits was pretty experimental for them at least. So I'm wondering where this will go. I'm Jordan Needham. This is J-Ham Entertainment, and let's get into this. This is, it's already kind of a pop start. I made another mistake, thought I could change, thought I could make it out. Promises break, need to hear you say you're gonna keep it. I miss the way you say my name. Okay. Definitely different. But I understand how we got here, you know. Slow start. I'm not against it though. Okay. Oh, is this what? I'm so confused. Is this just like a I like it. What's going on? I like that fill. Hoping it's gonna go somewhere else. I don't know. I like it, but I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Sorry, I keep talking. It's just y'all are fucked. Oh! Oh! Okay. Oh! Oh! Okay. Oh! Oh, that was sick. I mean, that's a sick breakdown. Okay. Damn, son. End it heavy. Ah. I have so much to say. Okay, so that was Bad Omens, the death of Peace of Mind. That's definitely a statement by Bad Omens. I said during the reaction, I said, this is different, but I can see how we got here, and that's kind of the way that I see this entire song. Like, if you look at the song Limits and you look at some of their older stuff, you can definitely see this side of the band throughout their history. And I'm not surprised at all that they kind of took this more poppy, I wouldn't even really call this pop. This is more just like a smoother, soft kind of rock sound.
But I do like it.
It's something that's a lot different. So I'm going to get into the pros and the cons of this song. I normally don't always do this sort of review, but there's a lot I really like about this song, and there's like a few critiques that I have. So let's go into the good parts of the song. I actually really love the sound of it. I love this sort of sound. It's really soothing to the ear, and there's a vibe and a time for this. I want more music like this. I feel like this side of the music industry is kind of lacking. Like sometimes I don't want the super heavy rock. I kind of want this smoother kind of vibing rock. I guess a good comparison would be some of Marilyn Manson's newer albums. Now, I don't want to get into the controversies with Marilyn Manson, but his last few albums have been sort of this like kind of badass rock sound, but not super, super intense. And I do kind of like the charge that it gives me. Like I want to kick some ass, but like be really precise about it. Not just rage and fucking punch everyone I see, but like I want to John Wick those motherfuckers. And that's how this kind of music makes me feel. I like it, but there's something wrong with me. So I like that sound. I hope we get more cleans like this. I'm sure we will. Now, what did I not like about this song? I obviously it's gonna take some getting warming up to, because this is a statement, like I said. I did feel like I wanted it to go somewhere, and of course the breakdown was good. So that's something that I really liked, right? That deep heavy breakdown was pretty cool. And even if it wasn't super heavy in comparison to other breakdowns, when you're contrasting it with the song, it's just really, really sick. But the part that I didn't like was I just felt like it never really built the way it should or could have. They started out with this really cool verse, really poppy verse, really catchy, but the chorus kind of like wasn't as big as I wanted it to be. Now, that's kind of how this genre, the sound that they're going for is at times. And if you listen to it a lot, it's kind of like super, super replayable, because it's like there's not a ton of up and down dynamics within the song structure. So I'll give them a pass on that, because I think this is just a totally different sound and that they're going for. And I want to warm up to it, because it's not like, if you guys haven't seen it, I reacted to the song Casanova by Thornhill, and that was like a different sound change, but I actually didn't really like the sound change overall. But this is like a sound change that I do like. It's not metalcore really, but I do like this sound, so I'm on full support of this. So let's see what they can cook up for us. Let me know what you guys think of this song in the comments below. And if you want to see more reactions to bands like Bad Omens, hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so you never miss when I upload. And as always, I'm your boy Jordan Needham. This has been J Ham Entertainment, and I will catch you next time.